And how has this deal gone down with the opposition parties at Holyrood? One of them described it as a coalition of chaos.
Yes, a coalition of chaos. That was the Conservative response, saying this is anti-jobs and anti-business. Now, Anna Sawar of the Labour Party was saying the Greens will have to show they're not the government lackeys.